Happy birthday, Miss Kincaid, and thank you for always being there for me during football season. And let me babysit your baby because he is gorgeous. And yeah, happy birthday, sincerely, Rihanna.
My favorite memory with Mama K was when she gave me advice last year about everything.
My favorite memory with Miss Kincaid is when we were riding to see the Minions with the Cheerleaders and I rode with her.
Miss Kincaid, I'm really thankful for all the times that we've had in class, and I just want to thank you for being there and guiding me, teaching me new things.
I have to say that my favorite memory is letting you know how much better I was in the magnet program because I was the original graduating class of 2005, and letting you know every day that I'm awesome at what I do.
Happy birthday, Ms. McKay. I appreciate you keeping it 100 at all times. Sincerely, your partner.
Ms. Kincaid means a lot to me. I've texted her a lot of times about advice and things like that, especially during like cheer season. She's a real big motivation and a person I look up to.
It's been fantastic having you as my teacher for this parts of this year and for last year. I've had a really great time being on the shipwreck crew.
Hey, remember when your first Halloween, you went all out and you actually created this huge thing outside of your door and won that first year's, you know, Halloween extravaganza, shall we say, for when we were on homecoming. That was the first taste of your being not just a teacher, but having that gene that all those people have that can create pretty much anything out of anything, and it's awesome.
Dear Ms. Kincaid, thank you for always supporting me academically and also with my sports. I genuinely appreciate all you've done for me during my time at Shaw.
Hey, Ms. Kincaid, you know, I appreciate everything you do for us. Bring Jackson Chuck E. Cheese, you know, I stay with the tokens.
Thank you for always being there for everyone and helping everyone out, the drop of a hat. Thanks for letting us borrow your costumes. I think everybody borrowed all your costumes for homecoming. You're always sweet to let us do that. So I hope you have a great day. Sincerely, Tassie.
Hey, I love you. I'm very thankful for all the life talks you have had with me in my class. And you're just a wonderful teacher. Sincerely, Day.
You're a beautiful person inside and out, and I love you. You're amazing. And my most fondest memory of you was when we did our secret cheerleading video together. Can't wait for the reviews on that.
The thing I like about Ms. Kincaid is that she always tells us what to do, and she tells us to get our work done, and she pushes us and pushes us to get our work done and on time so that she helps us when we need it.
I don't know that I have a favorite memory other than the fact that our competitions are getting a little more serious when it comes to homecoming decorations every year. Thanks for being such a good loser. I will say I do like your willingness to dress up and participate in a lot of the school activities where I'm not so good at doing that. And then especially where you get a little softer when you start talking about little Jackson man. I think that's really cute.
I just want to think about the moment where when I was a temporary cheerleading coach and I was able to do better than you were at the Columbus State competitions. Again, happy birthday. Sincerely, Jimmy.
Ms. Kincaid, you are one of my favorite teachers at Shaw High School. And not only are you my favorite teacher, but I really like look up to you. You're really like one of my favorite people, actually. And I just want to thank you for teaching me everything that you taught me.
I know we had a great time together these past few years. Just want to let you know that we all care about you. Hope you have a great birthday. I know you will always be 21.
I guess what I want you to know the most is that you mean the world to me. Getting to know you over the course of this last year has been one of the greatest experiences of my life. I definitely wouldn't be where I am today, and I definitely wouldn't be the teacher I am today if it weren't for you. You've done so much for me, and the sacrifices you make for everyone around you just amazes me every day. I really appreciate everything you've done for me. I love you, you're a great friend and a great teacher.
Happy birthday, Mrs. Kincaid. I love you so much. I'm grateful for all our conversations, all our life talks, and every football game. And I'm so sad this is our last year together. I'm going to miss you so much. Happy birthday. Sincerely, Reese.
I just want to say thank you for everything you've done for me. You've been there for me since my first day of high school, and you've had such a big effect on my life. If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be the person I am today, and I thank you for that. I just want to wish you a happy birthday and tell you that you've been the world to me.
All right, Mom, hold on. Let me do this for Missy K real quick. Hey, Missy K. I will miss you next year. This class is my outlet, basically. And I just love that all the talks that we have make me want to cry, thinking that we're not going to see each other as much as we do this year. And I just want to let you know, happy birthday.
Hey, Miss Kincaid. I really appreciate everything you do for me. Since I came to this school, we've been tight. You literally put food on my stomach, which I appreciate. You got me a belt when I needed it. And you just all around go out the way just to make sure I'm happy. I like to say that I really love you as a teacher and a person from the bottom of my heart.
Hello, Mr. K. How are you this morning, evening, night, whenever you are about to watch this? Happy birthday. I love you so much. Even though you make me angry from time to time, I let it go. I appreciate everything you have ever done for me. I love you a lot. As a teacher and as a friend, you are someone I look up to. Thank you for everything.
We just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. We love you so much. You're such a wonderful wife. You're a great mother to Jackson. And another reason why we love you so much is because you have such a kind heart and a kind spirit, and that goes a long way. And we just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. We love you very, very much, and we'll see you very soon. Jackson, can you say happy birthday to Mommy? Say happy birthday, Mommy. Happy birthday, Mommy. We love you, honey.
Happy birthday, Miss Kincaid.
Happy birthday, Miss Kincaid.
Happy birthday, Miss Kincaid.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Miss Kincaid.
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 Happy birthday, Miss Kincaid.